I can give you over 40,000 reasons why I know that sun isn't real. I know it because the emitter's Rayleigh effect is disproportionate to its suggested size. I know it because its stellar cycle is more symmetrical than that of an actual star. But for all that, I'll never actually know if it looks real. If it feels real. Before this is all over, promise me you'll figure out which one of us is the machine.
So what's your plan?
Infinity's tracked the Didact's vessel to a docking structure southeast of here. We'll jump ship as Infinity exits the roof.
You know, I was sent down here with orders to prevent you from leaving. In case you'd already gone, I took the precaution of ordering a Pelican, outfitted for full combat pursuit. I hope to God you're wrong about that Forerunner. Or whatever he is, Chief. But in the event you're not, Chief, good luck. Both of you.
Well, thanks, Lasky.
Come on, Chief. Take a girl for a ride.
Yeah, old man. Why am I calling you old? You sound like 40s or mid 40s, I don't know. The fuck?
The Didact used this composer to create the Prometheans from ancient humans. If he wants to finish the job, he'll have to find it first.
My best bet to stop him is keep him firmly on Requiem.
Let's hope Lasky didn't skimp on that Pelican.
I have a freaking saw, mate.
All hands. Final call. Secure all holds. And
initiating pre-flight diagnostics. Forward autocannon, check. Lateral rail turrets, check. Main thrusters, check. Auxiliary boosters, check. All right. Keying engine.
Now.
It may be a while before we find another ride home. You know that, right?
It'll be okay.
Contact. Didact dead ahead.
How do we get inside those shields?
Marking two of the larger facilities on your HUD. They're acting as traffic control for resources moving to and from the satellite. If we disrupt their communications, I can forge an override code and convince it to lower those defenses.
Alright then. While we're flying a freaking Pelican. A different type of Pelican, you know? This time it's short. I simulate everything.
Traffic to the Didact satellite through a carrier wave generator located somewhere inside. Of course, if Infinity wasn't on its way back to Earth, locating and disabling it would be trivial.
We can handle it.
That's hardly the point, is it? I found the carrier wave generator. It's on the opposite end of this chamber. We can use this gondola to cross to the other side. Find the activation switch.
Ah. The good old memories. Like in Halo 2, you know? You're supposed to be on the fucking gondola until you reach to another tower and fall on the installation 05, aka Delta Halo.
To take a page out of our old playbook, I'm going to tune your shields to emit an EMP at the same frequency as the communication network. All you'll need to do to trigger it is to make physical contact with the carrier wave generator.
Physical, physical, I wanna be physical.
Whoa,
taking fire, okay. Starboard side!
These motherfuckers are hiding. I got him.
Why are we stopping?
Stopping?
They've overridden the gondola controls.
Light up the override on the HUD. Cortana, the override.
Here.
I thought she was about to say something mean. I'm like, you're not mean, woman.
Been released, but
oh fuck, what a surprise. Well, surprise is right over there. I think this one said might be the Jeff Arrestor Jeff. No, I could. Oh my god, what the fuck, I assimilated. Did you see the way there you go. Did you see with the way he just turned his back just to look at his own grenade? Well, his own weapon. Last enemy. No, go ahead.
Start us back up.
Okay, only have 72 bullets left for the soul. For the get on my soul one! Right. Hopefully we won't get...
They're not gonna make this easy, are they?
Oh, yeah. I need a scatter shot. You're not gonna dash to me, alright? If you do that, I'm gonna assassinate your ass. Wait. What? There we go.
Mom, got another okay. Squad moving to override the transport controls.
See him. There's no one watching too. You gotta get pulled over.
Power this crate back up. We're just about to the carrier wave generator.
I think I caught that lag though. Well, I mean, not lag, but the frame rate. Jesus Christ, did you see how slow that was? Yeah, I got the scatter shot. My favorite. I found the goddamn lock skill trigger. I'm trying to open the door for something. Man, China. Wait, what? Told you. The bar for this trip. How can you stop? Whoa! Exactly. You ain't even gonna get near my scatter shot. Boom. Where's Geronimo? Where?
On the platform, that's the carrier wave generator. Enter the carrier field to trigger the CTMP.
Oh shit, he has a cannon. Ah, the incineration cannon. No, there you go. Incineration cannon. Five.
Give it a second.
Ooh, that's
good. Like embers of a sad. And yet the librarian's champion is undisputed.
Well done. All communications from this tower have ceased.
This is the secret line server. How did you get this number?
It's called hacking.
Exactly, get the hell on my floor. Shit! You still gonna get near me? Fine. The last ones are too scared for me. There we go. We got him. Need to get more ammo for it. What the heck? Ow. No!
The mantle of responsibility for the galaxy shelters all humans. But only the Forerunners are its masters.
Cortana, where's this coming from?
Where's what coming from?
The Didact's voice.
I'm not picking up anything, Chief.
Who's there? Keep trying.
There we go, finally got him. Move a bit faster. Oh. Sorry. Oh, sorry, it was just me. I had something about that guy. Not the good shine of life. What weapon do you want to pick? It doesn't matter.
Go.
Okay. What?
Covenant air traffic's increasing. If we don't disable the other tower quickly, reaching the Didact could become exponentially more difficult.
Well, thanks for letting me know that. I'm not gonna talk to you ever again. By the way, I've got the other one, so well. Yeah, tiki briki.
Woo!
Is he still the Abbey Stone alone? Or where is it today?
I think he left us.
Oh god. See a few fences there. Oh my god, the boss.
Here's the super.
Chief, there's a lot more comm traffic passing through this tower than just what's servicing the Didact satellite. These systems use data attenuators to regulate the flow of communications. Destroying those would drown out the tower's transmissions. The tower's instructions to the Didact shields would be drowned in the noise.
Woo!
Surprise, motherfucker!
Woo!
Oh!
Ha-ha!
The tower's attenuator would most likely be housed in a Faraday enclosure.
Ooh.
Let's see if we can find its controls around here somewhere.
Almost got you. Oh! Round them, boy. One shot, one opportunity. There you go. Do it again. I am on a bad one. Pretty much.
Okay, the structure actually contains three central attenuators. We'll have to sever all three connections.
Who are you? There you go.
Yeah.
Oh, I got him. god, before it could even hide. Because we're good, huh? Because I got high. What's objective? Okay. Because I got high.
Night.
I can see the bookstore on the forge. Look, they gave him mercy to Lord.
Woo!
He doesn't even serve Jesus. The grenade in his butt.
Why?
He died, bro.
Nicely done, Chief. Two more to go.
Your actions threaten me to honor and foolishness.
It's time now.
Cortana, are you hearing me?
No. Didact?
Yeah. But I'm a Didact. Yeah. I'll never speak to that again. Oh, that's so good. You fool! Find a defense before you lose your face.
Woo!
Yeah. Amen. That's a son of the water, bro. More of the scatter shot. My baby. We killed my baby. Okay, my bud. I got its own face. I'm gonna give you a slay. Nope. One of them has a cannon. I am not going there. It's using the spell. Get us up the far. If I consider doing so, then he's just right over there. Mr. Push! Aha! Yeah! Oh yeah! Ah! No, where's the life of life looking for? That was right there. Why?
Your kind tinkers with the composer in the shadows of the dream. Soon you'll be fine, and disregard the welfare of the galaxy.
Look at Santa Fe.
Success. The system's overloading. I don't think we'll be having any more trouble from those shields.
Yep. Alright then. Hey, Parker. You're not gonna twerk for me today. Not today. Wait a minute. What the? What the? What the? Let's go back to the house. Well, first. Well, these motherfuckers. I'm outside, I'm gonna signal that everything's clear. Four shots. Last one's for the beauty of the beast. Beauty of the madness, man. Alright.
Do you truly believe these theatrics can prevent my departure? Embrace your sad fate and retain your nobility. I am already beyond you.
He knows what we're trying to do. If we try to get too close to that ship, we're dead. I have an idea. Head for that waypoint.
Down there? Ah, he's down there. One that goes red? Okay. Yeah, what's inside?
Those defense spires we keep running into are being controlled from this tower. Get me to the control room, and we might be able to reposition them to block the Didact ship from leaving.
Alright. I'll be the last time you use the Pelican. I don't remember. But there's more fight to do. There's more fight to come. Help them. Change of plan. Please send me this event here. Oh, nope, here's the gravity.
Woo! You will relent, human, or you will perish. All in life is choice. And your day to choose has come.
He's altering the tower!
Everything. Transform. Oh. That works. Oh, there's a bench here. I think I remember this. Hey. Don't push me, bro. Oh! That didn't count. He wouldn't pull it off there.
He's altering the tower!
You understand? Ow. headshot. Hey, hey, headshot. Don't hit me, don't wait, wait. Don't hit me. I got your leader. Himself. We found some of his shadow. That could be only one piece of dark. Oh. Evaporize. Oh fuck, okay. It didn't count. Lock here. Okay, good. Ooh yeah. Oh, that would have been a hit. We can say it again. LOL! They all fell for the hands. Oh, he got vaporized. Ooh. They all fell for the hands of a man and his own explosives. Alright, this is cool. Let's see what's up here. Oh, which way? You would not take it. I would take it. Oh, I apologize. You've set my... Whoa, what the? What just happened? I just got smushed. Oh, I did. Fabulous. I. Where's the tricks? There it is. The left bumper is where we do the tricks. And the right trigger is where it shoots the pits! Oh, not today, boy!
No, 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 no,
the shit. That was good. Good point.
No!
Oh, you fucking dickhead! Oh, that's fucked up. I didn't fucking count though. That's bullshit. He freaking EMP'd my ass. Alright. Yeah, he charged. He had his private point charge. Then he let go of it. Then he completely disabled my vehicle for about 3 seconds. And then for 3 or 4 seconds, and then I just started get back on it. Can you stop firing? I'm by your ass. Now you see what I did there? Now you fucking. What the? Did I swing at him? Yep, I swing at him. Got him. Oh, he's holding me. I saw him help the charge in. Yeah. Oh! There's more than we missed. Okay. Please, have mercy. Have mercy on your soul. Nope. No. Ooh. Alright, let's get in. Yep, this is where we left our Pelican.
Controls.
Alright, let's do this.
Tapping into the spire central net.
Nice, do it quick.
They're mine. Now to imprison them!
What are you doing?
I can't resist his Prometheus! Like Dr. Halsey imprisoned me!
Whoa, calm down there.
Chief.
His ship's online. They're leaving.
I'm sorry. I don't know what.
Track those liches. We can go across them to get to the Didact ship.
Wait, that's what it's called.
Across them?
Yes.
There are several liches moving in formation towards the Didact ship. We're only going to have one shot at this.
One shot, one opportunity, alright.
Okay. Go!
Oh, here we go.
Woo!
Free
falling.
Oh, get it. Hoo-jaw! Oh, you got lucky, son. He used his knife.
Cortana, right. What's happening?
I don't know. Hang on!
Suspense. Oh, there is his own composer. We gotta control it. Control the beat, dude. No, nothing to control, that's his own shit. What am I talking about? Well, we're now leaving Requiem, finally. Alright, guys. See you on the other side.
No time.